guys, welcome back to Road Trippin' with the Roots. We are on the next journey. You see, we're not at the airport, we are in the car. One of the things that we love during, you know, our busy schedules is just taking some time away to break away, even if it's for a quick road trip. As you can see, our GPS is telling us where to go. We are going to Philadelphia. We're going to Philadelphia today because there is a Candytopia exhibit, and we've never done this exhibit. We live near Hershey, so, you know, we think we're like Willy Wonka aficionados, but I'm interested to see this. It looked, you know, very Instagrammable, if you will. We saw the ads on social media. Now, classic mommy thing, right? So, saw it on social media, was like, yeah, we'll totally do that. And then, you know, the days get caught up. The girls have tutoring, they have dance, they have school, they have work, they have this, they have that. And so I looked it up and it was like, oh, yeah. Like, we've only got like one or two more weekends left to do it. So we are doing this on, I think, like the weekend before.
Two weekends before
it closes. Tickets were really hard to come by. So we are doing this kind of late afternoon, which actually works because the girls can sleep on the way back. I'm excited. I'm looking forward to it.
Yeah, me too. Try to concentrate on driving though.
All right, guys. See you soon. Philly. The skyline is just so beautiful in this city. It's just, you know, you think of Rocky, you think of the movie Philadelphia, you think of M. Night Shyamalan. But it really is beautiful. It's a short drive for us. The girls are in the back doing their own thing. I don't know if you can see them back there. We didn't even have to stop. So now what we're going to do is we're going to check out what we're going to eat. Something tells me it's probably going to be cheesesteak, but I'm not sure. And the location is listed as the Fashion District. I don't know. I don't think I've ever been there, but we'll see. Someone is busy driving, so he's not going on camera. Comment down below if you've been to Philly or went to school to Philly in Philly or some things that you would like to do or have done in Philly. Maybe we should do one day kind of like a Philly request list. If you comment down some sites and eats that we should do here, we might be up for the challenge. Comment down below, let us know what you think.
We're actually in the Fashion District. Which is actually, if you've been to Philly, this is the old Galleria Mall. They remodeled it, so it's looking nice. The new remodel.
We are in Philly. We're just gonna eat quickly and then we're gonna go to Candytopia. So, see you there.
Okay guys, so we made it. Candytopia is connected to what was known as the Philadelphia Galleria. I don't know what it's called now, but basically it's a mall.
The Fashion District.
The Fashion District. So, if you're looking for something quick to eat, they have a food court, really not that many options. There is a Chickie and Pete's, and I love their fries, but wasn't in the mood for it now. So, I would say if you're doing a road trip, pack a few snacks. There's some shopping to do. There are some good shops if you're interested in doing that before hitting the exhibit.
Hold on to your wallet.
And that's the pink one's cotton candy flavor.
Yeah, but we don't have those inside, so I was
no, that candy cane, mama. Oh, you just gonna grab a sugar stick though?
We got those inside though.
Grab a candy cane. Okay.
My
All right, guys, so first observation, it's a little disorganized, I would say. I don't know. What do you think?
You know what? So I think, again, it's the last, like, 2 weeks, so it's a little crowded, but I'm okay because I'm getting some chocolate. This is like a milk chocolate truffle, so I don't have any complaints. We'll see. What would you recommend is like kind of like the thing that we should highlight?
Thing you should highlight? I would say definitely Wonderland. Definitely Wonderland.
Okay.
It's this tunnel with lights. Definitely that as well, because it's very cool.
Okay.
What else? Confetti and definitely the marshmallow cake.
Okay.
Going through the little rainbow hallway. You can't see it from this way though, so I gotta go down in backwards.
The Skittle room.
Now how you like that? Oh, that moonwalk. Maybe before I go home, I'll run up the Rocky steps for y'all. In the vlog, I'll show y'all Rocky. He ain't the only one that can go up them steps. Pick it up though, she wanna pick it up.
It's a combination of my two favorite things, candy and art. One thing that I think is really cute is that there's a Rocky statue, there's, well, made of candy, and there's also one of the love, Philadelphia's the city of brotherly love. So I wonder, there are Candytopias all over the US. I wonder if each, one has kind of like some city specific stuff. Comment down below if you've been to any of the other Candytopias and have seen some specific stuff. But so far it's really cute. They will tell you to download the Candytopia app, tag on to the Sugar Rush, and then there are 4 photo ops. I'm sure we'll include those in there. And those come with the cost of admission, so there's no additional fee for that. So I'm looking forward to see how those pictures came out. What do you think so far?
I don't know.
Corey, okay, so fun fact, Corey does not like crowds except for Disney crowds, if that makes sense. He doesn't see crowds in Disney for whatever reason. But I think as a quick getaway, we have a 16-year-old, and let me tell you, she is loving the photo ops, and we have Ella, and Ella's loving the candy, so it's working out for me.
Yeah, what she said. Ella swears she's underwater right now.
Oh. gift shop. So Candytopia is no different. They do have a gift shop. They have a lot of candy and a lot of candy related stuff, so it's pretty cool. And look at this backdrop. Who doesn't love an elephant made out of jelly beans? How cute is this thing? Let me see. Over 22,000 jelly beans, and it took 432 hours to make. That's serious business. Let's look at some of the merch. They have t-shirts. We are in PA, and it is winter, so they have some hats. These are actually cute. They've got like the trucker style. So the Candytopia hats are $20, even the knit hats. I have confetti all over me, so don't judge. Let me see if it has the pricing for the, oh, okay. The cozy sweaters are $40. They're actually really soft to the touch, though. So if you are normally in warmer weather and you came to Philly and you're like, brr, it's cold, this is like super cute. And I think $40 is not bad for that. They have, okay. They have socks, and these socks are $16 a piece. I'm not loving the fabric, but not everybody could be stands, right? We'll work for candy. So they've got journals here. These are $24. They've got keychains, phone pops, pens. They've got a lot of cute stuff. If you have like the mug lover in your life, they have the Candytopia mug. Will work for candy. And these mugs are $16. Now, I know that it's wrapping up here in a few weeks. I don't know if the prices are gonna go down. They actually have various chocolates. They have backpacks. If you guys follow our vlog, you've seen this backpack a million times. This is Ella's backpack, which I love because Ella's has wings though, but her backpack, when you buy a backpack, it actually donates a backpack to a child that needs, so I do like that. And then you've got, I'm in trouble, guys. There's PB&J cotton candy for $3.99. So, fun fact about me, anything that's flavored PB&J, I'm game for. They also have, I think, bacon flavored cotton candy. I'm good on that one. But the PB&J cotton candy, I might have to try that one.
We just left Candytopia, and I liked it. Everything was fun. I liked the confetti room and the marshmallow room. I liked the picture that I got to take. Yeah.
So, again, they do offer four complimentary, four pictures that were included in the price. There were a lot of things. I liked the artwork. It was fun. Now, we did Sunday, so the mall is closed, and there aren't any restrooms inside of Candytopia. Luckily, security let us go. It wasn't too crowded. I think the flow was good. They had a good flow. I had fun. What do you think, babe?
It was okay. Oh, you're talking to that babe.
I will say this much. We've done Miami and we've done Atlanta within 12 months, right? So I'd be really curious to try the Candytopia in Atlanta and the Candytopia in Miami to see what the differences are. But I think it was a fun, quick getaway for us. I'd highly recommend it.
Yeah, what she said.
Nighttime, and we're driving through Philly, and we are driving through the area where Made in America, the concert, the like end of summer concert, is filmed. We actually had an opportunity to take Ava for her 13th birthday. It was her first concert, 13th birthday. Spent the weekend in Philly at the Windsor at Made in America. It was a torrential downpour, I think, the first day, but it was a great time. So I always like revisiting places and, you know, getting all nostalgic.
All right, guys, so you know, I'm at the famous Rocky statue. I'm about to run these steps for y'all. I still got it. Here we go. Thank you. about to pass them. Yo, Adrian! I did it!
That's not fair. You got to skip.
That's not fair.
You got to skip the steps. Our feet aren't that big.
That's not fair. I have small feet right here, and I said I wasn't ready. That is not fair.
Look at that. The young buck's making excuses. All right, y'all, so we out here, ready to get, you can't go to Philly, you know, after busting their butt, going up them steps.
No, he cheated.
It's only right that I treat myself to a cheesesteak while I'm here in Philly. So the age-old question is, do we go to Geno's? Nah, we don't go to Geno's. We go to Pat's, king of the steaks. Let's go get a cheesesteak.
Pepper, steak, cheese. 13.
Okay, so we are here in Philly, and what is Philly without cheesesteaks? And we are
at and cheese fries.
Pat's cheesesteaks. Across the street, you'll see Geno's, but we are at Pat's. Here's why. Health ratings matter. Pat ranks at 90%, and I think the only markdown was like a dent in a can of mushrooms, which I don't eat mushrooms, so that works for me. We are in the car because it's kind of cold outside, so I didn't want to eat outside. So, yeah, the girls are eating.
That's not for me.
They're having cheesesteak, cheese fries.
Okay.
Life is good.
All right, gang. So, we made it home. Thanks for tripping with us. A little Candytopia, a little quick trip. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe. And as always, we ain't said it in a while, but keep tripping.